Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Scott Boxley, another video, and today we're on the Slick SMP server, and we are right here in the beautiful spawn back from where we came from, which was the beautiful place. Now I'm gonna take this texture pack off because I feel like it. But we were back from the Nether from last episode. Last episode, if you did not watch it, which you should have, watched it. So it wouldn't make sense to, you know, like watch, like, this episode and not watch a previous episode. But yeah, last episode we were in the Nether. So here's a spawn, and this is Cakes, Redstone, and Lapis. This is the men's warehouse, I believe. So basically, right here, this is the men's warehouse, and so basically, Carbon is going to be selling like leather armor and gold armor, iron armor and like diamond armor. So yeah, this is gonna be pretty cool. Except there's no like there's nothing for girls, so I might buy from the men's warehouse. Don't judge. I need clothing. Right now I have iron clothes. Clothes made out of iron. It's not that bad. It's not bad. Where's that skeleton horse? Yeah. So lately when I've been going on, like, I don't like see anybody on, but I don't know. It might just be because like I always go at like 7 at night. I always go on at like 7 at night. In the night. Zombie can leave me alone. I'm trying to farm here. I just don't want to listen to you. Okay, I'll kill you then. Sorry, but I have to kill you. There's just no other way that you live in. Just respect the fact of that, right? I want to farm. I need to live. You're kind of already dead, so you can't really live anymore, zombie. I'm sorry, but you just can't. Let's get some seeds. Beetroot seeds. First, just do this little layer of beetroot. And then all these beautiful seeds. Grow your beautiful food. Beautiful wheat. Wheat is beautiful. Like a diamond in the sky. Wow, it's been a long time since I've said that. Wow. But yeah, let's just do everything. Green thumb fail. Girl cat, don't be a green thumb failure. Okay. Now let's get up here and we need to get all of our wheat. I still have not finished our house. I haven't been working on it actually, so yeah. I don't like have an easy source of food right now. So yeah. But I've kind of like recovered from a little incident, if you want to call it an incident, where I lost all those diamonds. I mean, I haven't like really like got diamonds back, but you know, at least like I got like iron armor and everything back. Just don't have as much bread. Definitely don't have as much bread. So I want to like kind of like look around, check Railster's house. How's his house doing? Stop. Welcome. You know, you should really put like signs on your chests or whatever. It's a nice place. Kind of small, but it's nice. Can I like sleep? I'm gonna sleep in Railster's bed. Don't judge me. You are what killed me before. Oh, I accidentally broke Railster's crops. Whoops! Sorry. I'll replace the crops. I might keep the wheat. No, I'll put the wheat in your chest. There we go. Whoops. I didn't do anything. Okay, good. No mobs should be nearby unless he has like... Alright, there we go. Yep. Alright. Did I get any wheat? I think... No, I didn't get any wheat. Okay. So, back to where we were before. Okay, so there's like this huge tower. There's a witch. Oh, come on. You were able to poison me. You make the weirdest sounds. So you're a witch. Get away from me, creeper. I'm innocent. Please. I'm innocent. But you can, like, see how the house is going so far. I mean, the area definitely looks better. Over here. Definitely a lot better. Anyway, so what was I talking about? I know I'm not really too sure, but... Yeah, I kind of just want to, like, explore, like, other people's houses. Like, see, like, how they're doing. Whose house is this? Oh, that's, like, the sugarcane farm or whatever. Like, we were up before. Oh, yeah. Can I, like, borrow a few of your cows and, a ton of your grass? Please? A ton of your grass. This is not grass. This is wheat. You have a few cows in, you know, in your fields of wheat. Oh, I just realized I lost my bucket. I need to make another bucket and get some water. You know what? I need a farm that big. So what are we going to do this episode? We're going to make the biggest farm in the world. You better be ready for this, guys. Because I know I am. I'm ready, so we're gonna, here, I'm gonna chop down a few trees over here. Just chop down the trees. Take the saplings as well. Like, we were getting, like, a ton of apples from, like, the tree feller from the MCA MMO because, like, they just basically give you an apple, like, every time. Too tired to use that ability? I don't think so. I don't know if that like it's a glitch or something, but I'm pretty sure if it's a glitch, it's gonna be a glitch with everybody, so it's basically fair. Cause like everybody can do it. Break that. That was an oak sapling, not a birch sapling. I had it planted. Oh. I don't get a lot of gunpowder. I just realized that. No, dude, do not blow up. What was that? Oh, I never get gunpowder. It just seems like it's like so rare. Your cat is a star. Need some more food. Nummy, nummy. Nummy, nummy. Okay. Gotta kinda fill this in. Kinda. Why do I always say, like, gotta kinda? Gotta kinda. Gotta kinda do this. But you really are gonna be doing it. Not just kind of doing it. Alright, let's go inside and let's get a bucket. I just realized I have, like, a ton of trees around my house. 2, 3. Get a bucket, and let's start working on this. So, first off, I kind of want to make, you know what, I don't really need an infinite water source because I literally have one right here. So, here. I have a ton of dirt, don't I? Yeah, I think I do. So I'll grab like a stack or two of dirt. And we'll get out here, like, filling the little holes and everything. Yeah, I got a ton of dirt. Oh, yeah, because they're mostly just from me, trying to clear out the area over here. Yeah. Yeah. All right, so I think I should make, like, a water block every, I think it's 5 blocks. So I just have to, like, fill in, like, the middle part here. Perfect. And then I need all my seeds. Oh, I forgot to grab all those. I need all my seeds, guys. I need all of the seeds. You know, I should just really get rid of this chicken coop because my chicken's gone somehow. Just disappeared into thin air. That's how my chicken left. It disappeared into thin air. Don't worry, guys. If your pet dies or something, they really didn't die. They just, like, disappeared into thin air. I love the sound effects in 1.9. Like, that's, like, the best thing about 1.9 is the sound effects. It's probably my favorite thing. The least favorite thing, obviously, the PvP. PvP just is kind of, like, ruined, basically. Because, like, ever since, like, the beta version of Minecraft, you were able to, like, spam click. Ever since beta, and then they changed it to 1.9. It's just upsetting. Alright, so I'm gonna get this line right here. This whole line is gonna be of beetroot. I don't think I'm gonna get, like, enough beetroot, though. I fell. Wait. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a hole. I'm always getting stuck in holes. This is just crazy. Let's just grab all this and do that. Be like that. Hold on. Let's grab our beetroot seeds. I think we have like 20 or something in the chest. 18. That should be enough, and I think we can turn beetroot. No, we can only turn beetroot into dye. We can only turn beetroot into dye, guys. We can turn it into red dye, which is pretty good. Then you can make beetroot soup, which I don't know if it's delicious or not. Maybe it is. All right, I think we're only gonna do one row of beetroot because I don't think like we're gonna have enough beetroot. Okay. Like this. This. I think we're going to like right here, yeah. Fill the bucket. I'll grab that piece of dirt. You never know when you're gonna need dirt. That's why I like keep my dirt and I don't like throw it out or something like that. Like, I mean, it's not like super important where it's just like, oh, I need it all the time, but it's just like you want to like keep your dirt, you know, just for keepsake in case you need it like for building, like straight up or something like that, you know. Torch, you're in the way. So this is gonna be a nice farm. It's gonna be much bigger. I think I wanna, I'm probably gonna like get carpet or something. Yeah, I'm probably gonna wanna get like a carpet. I don't know if I even like have enough wool. I don't know if anybody like has much wool. Like, I don't even think I have like any string. Like, that's like, it's bad. That's bad, guys. I think I'm gonna do probably like two more rows. Break the torch. We don't need the torch. I'm sorry. But we don't need to. Okay, this is not gonna be like every five blocks, so like right here I'm just gonna do one. Then I'm gonna go all the way over here. And then just go like this. Cause I'm so awesome. Okay, grab all this. Ugh, it's gonna take a little bit of time. A little bit, probably a lot more than a little bit, but let's just grab everything. So we We just need, oh gosh, no, wrong place. Okay, like that. Okay. Gonna have to go like this, and like this, then like this. Okay, sweet. Works perfectly. Now I don't have to worry about losing dirt. Ooh, that's good. Just keep my water bucket full, just in case. I'm just gonna like take this and do one more row. I'm not gonna like fill it up with seeds though. It's just gonna be there. Just to make everything look better. And for lighting. There we go. Get that torch. And place down all of our seeds, and we have a pretty big wheat farm so far. It's not bad, not bad at all. I'm pretty used to this. I think when we wake up after our nice sleep, we can get more. Because we're sleeping in Railster's house again. I can see my hand. See? It's beautiful because it has bread in it. Bread. Oh, it's force joined. Oh, hi. I didn't even realize. Sorry. Alright, I guess we're not gonna sleep. Okay, we'll ask him to sleep. He does not have a bed. So I can understand that. Because I have to sleep in Railster's house. I don't know if he's in bed or not. No? Yes? Maybe? No, I'm gonna check my house for any wool so that I can make carpets. Get off my porch! Or what's going to be my porch. Same thing. Get away from my house. Or what's going to be my house. It's not my house yet. It will be my house soon. Once I finish it, at least. Right now, it's just property. It's just a little thing. I don't see any wheat. I might actually like do like half slabs or something. But it's just not gonna look as nice. As nice. Nice. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to do half slabs, which is fun. Or I could do glass, like regular blocks. Glass blocks. Yeah. Alright. Let's just do acacia wood. That's what we have the most of. And it's pretty simple. Easy, normal. All right, so how are we going to do this? That's the question, because we don't want to like destroy our crops. I like destroy the water too. What if I did this? Ow, doesn't really work, yeah. It doesn't really work, no. It doesn't. Okay, so like, I'm just gonna have to like get a lot of string. Got two pieces of string, whoa. Accomplished everything. Do I have any? Yeah, I actually have quite a bit of string. quite a bit to stream. So I can make 3 carpet. Yes! I am rich. With carpet. Whoops. Tee hee. Tee hee hee hee. Let's go. There we go. Which one looks better, actually? I mean, like, if you compare them, like, the carpet definitely, like, looks nicer, but, like, I guess that could work. Cause it's gonna take a while for us to get like all that wool, so why not just do carpet? Ah, get in the hole. Yes, and stay. Yeah, stay in it. No, you're not coming out. I apologize, but you're not coming out till I say you can. Just never. Don't count on coming out. Hey, I see you bobbing your head up and down trying to get in there. I don't appreciate. That's so weird how I said that. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of work. Wow. When I use 2 half slabs per each one. Plant the beetroot. Do that. Ooh, this is gonna be a lot of work, guys. Wow. I need to, like, hold the ground again. Oh, cat, you can't just leave it. Oh, dang it. Oh, I keep doing that. I need to get back inside. If I did this. Oh, yeah. Crocat, you're a genius. Except for the fact that you keep ruining everything. Okay, let's get into the house and let's get a half slab. Or a few half slabs, we'll see. You know what? Let's just do this. 30 half slabs. That should be enough. Let's see, how many water spaces do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, and then we have some, like, extra for later. Does the phone always have to interrupt my recordings? Oh, come on, zombie. Get away from me. Seriously, guys. Does the phone always interrupt my recordings? Does it always? Because that's just insane. Just, like, always does. Oh, come on. I misplaced, like, every single half slab there. Wow, Girl Cat, you are a pro. Alright, guys. I think I'm going to end this episode here. And if you guys enjoyed, be sure to click that like button down below and subscribe. And, you know, let me know if the phone really does disrupt every single recording. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, bye-bye.